Let's talk about credit card debt. Face it, it's become a part of life for a lot of Americans. Credit cards are convenient, but unfortunately, they're often misused and can lead to financial difficulty. There are lots of different types of cards. We all know Visa, MasterCard, Amex, and Discover. They offer various benefits for using their brand. But there are also balance transfer cards that can consolidate all your cards, that can have higher interest, and you can actually merge it into one lower APR. And there are store cards, Macy's, Kohl's, Exxon, and more. They all work best for you when you pay the balance in full each month. But all too often, we all know spending habits coupled with minimum payments, little by little, your debt mushrooms out of control. Now, a few pointers on choosing a card and avoiding bad spending habits. First, do your research. No two cards are alike, and it's important that you are crystal clear on the interest rate charges and fees. Then, reserve them for emergencies and special situations only. They are loans. You would not take out a bank loan for every little thing that you want to buy, right? No. So don't do it with a credit card. It adds up really big. And never exceed your credit card limit or apply for more cards if you're approaching your credit limit. You end up with higher interest rates and fees, even a damaged credit score. Smaller things like reviewing your monthly statement, paying your bill on time, and paying as much of the balance as possible every time will help you. There are ways to stop this pattern through, you know, just right here, cutting the card. Might seem extreme, but it's a good start. You have to face these bad habits head on. And it's better than just closing your credit accounts, which overall affect your credit score. Next, super important, make a detailed monthly budget. How much do you make versus how much do you need to live? Food expenses, housing, transit, utilities, etc. Earn more, spend less. Try both. A second part-time job with flexible hours could be a great start for you. Working at a restaurant, even a retailer, you'll make money instead of spending it. And you have to be willing to alter your spending habits. Eat at home instead of out. Stop buying high-end clothes and tickets to concerts or sporting events. Maybe go easy for a bit. But if you already tried your very best to go at it alone and you failed, it's fine. Choose a reputable credit counseling agency. It might be the best way for you to go about it. Build a debt management plan and stick to it. We're United Settlement, and we're here to help. Thank you.